desire to enter current outskirts of an American suburb called Rockwell City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated, used in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department Special Stars immediately began investigation of the The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of Stars members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments
I'm going to go to the hospital.